These are the recent Bing searches here. I have them highlighted. They show up under the search bar. We're going to go up to page settings. We're going to go down to the recent Bing searches, toggle it off. You see they went away. And we'll go back over and toggle them back on. And there they are. That's how you do it.